It's some kind of mental block. I think the train is trying to trap us in here.
The clickers take rain over sweetmeat prizes.
Huh. So the guardians are like a protection mechanism? They're going a little overboard. We're not the problem here.
I'm not a tongue-tied spike licker!
They're drawn to memories of Maya, so use the book to lure them out here.
I'll be back before you know it, big guy. Maybe I can help.
You got a death wish?
I do not believe I have ever uttered this monosyllabic exclamation before, but... Maya's powers are manifesting themselves through her book, almost as if she did not want to be lost. Despite my limited understanding of human emotions, even I could see that Maya meant quite a lot to grieve. This is a rather extraordinary example. A grieving mind does strange things in an attempt to protect itself, does it not?
Decoy deploy!
Should be able to get out of here now. Let's go.
back away. Give him what for!
It'll go better this time. Definitely, probably.